What's up, Sagittarius? It's your girl Monica with Gifted Tarot 777. I was just listening to this. It's like What Is Love featuring V Bozeman, Empire Cast, Empire Music from the Pilot. Somebody's like, what is love? I feel like your person hurting. Damn. Unfinished business, some form of reconciliation, proposal. Someone wants your forgiveness. Some form of unfinished business, some form of reconciliation, proposal. They like, what is love? I feel like they like, if you're not here with me, what is love? This man, I feel like, wants to propose. Look at this shit right here. Lost the love of my life. They lost you. That's exactly what it is. They lost you, and they like, what is love? And they ain't found nobody since then. They over here, they still stuck. If somebody's stuck on the past, this could be someone younger, someone older, baby father, baby mama, but someone's still stuck on the past. They like, if you're not here with me, what is love? They like, if you're not there with them, they ain't no love, because they lost the love of their life. They lost you. Damn. Now that felt like some true love. This was true love. Damn. And someone feels used and abused. Maybe this person used and abused, but there's unfinished business. Somebody could be calling your damn phone. Unknown caller. Hell yeah, they stalking, hanging up. Unknown number. They calling your goddamn phone anonymous. Yo, that is so childish, but I think maybe they just want to hear your voice. Maybe they just want to see your name come across the screen. You know, they just lost you. They lost their earth angel. They done lost you, child. They like, it's unfinished business. First got waves in their hair, a little goatee. First could have, like, you know, this could be a black man, black woman. But this is a divine masculine, divine feminine here. And there's some form of unfinished business. Maybe in this proposal, maybe a proposal or reconciliation. They want your forgiveness. That's all I know. Damn, and they calling from an unknown number, stalking you. Damn, I know that shit right now. You better stalk, nigga. Hell yeah. But someone, they lost the love of their life. Like, you'll never see me again. Oh my God. Yeah, Alicia Keys, As I Am, Expanded Edition. Damn, like, you'll never see me again. Y'all not. Yeah, they not gonna never see you again. Left ear ringing. Someone speaking ill of y'all. Whatever's been wished on you has been sent back. So don't worry about it. And they watching you online too. Police are watching you. Your family is safe. The karmic lives with someone who does dark magic and gets a heart attack. Damn. Then she wake up in the morning. Damn, oh shit. Saying thankful. Damn, I'm obsessed over you. Damn, they thanking God. Wow. Damn, they obsessed over you. Damn, now they realize. Now they fucking realize, Sagittarius. Now they fucking realize. Somebody here, let that shit go. Yup, they choose a good reputation over great riches, for being held in high esteem is better than having silver or gold. Yeah, see, this was someone who's materialistic. It's someone who wanted silver and gold. They thought silver and gold, they needed to let that shit go. And that's probably why you let them go. And now they obsessed over you. Oh my God. They done lost you. Somebody left ear ringing over here. They talking mad shit, but that's just haters. Let them talk shit. Don't worry about it. They do the same shit to me. But somebody over here, they watching your ass online, bitch. They watching you. Yep, because they lost you. Yo, did you hear what the man said? What was love if you're not here with me? Damn, he's so thankful that he had you in his life. He done chose the wrong thing, silver and gold. Yeah, you over here chilling, you on preserve. Yup, evil eye. I saw that too. And this other little thing, I saw that evil eye. Oh, yeah, whatever they were sending back. Somebody's best friend could be involved in something. They could have adopted a dog, or they could have been a dog, Sasha. But somebody wants nothing to do with it. Someone's singing like a canary. The guilt is killing this person. Damn, a false twin going blind for casting spells on you. It could have been a person that they were with. Mm-hmm. Yep, that was sending evil eye shit that's being sent back. Oh, my God. That's a shame. They sure enough was. That's a shame. And your person done lost you. They over here hurting, child. Hurting. Legacy. This was about family. Some form of legacy is here. Cut the cord. Y'all cut the cord. They cut off. Somebody hit whoever they, I don't know, but legacy. You let that shit go. Somebody needed to let go. When I said they was being materialistic here, they was over here all into silver and gold. Focus only on silver and gold. When they should have chose someone with high self-esteem. That's what they should have chose. You. Man, they stupid. But instead, they was trying to choose. And somebody here could have cut the cord from this person. Sacrificed. Maybe they want to make a sacrifice. Something was sacrificed. Yeah, soul retrieval. They could have been doing something to sacrifice someone's soul or something here. So I think it was the other bitch, tell you the truth. Maybe they got cut off the cord here. So maybe someone let that bitch go. That's what I feel like right here. Because look, that shit sure enough let it go. Some form of legacy here. Family, something here. Somebody let something go. I don't know. They sure did. Because somebody could have sacrificed the family. Somebody let their family go. They sure did. Somebody sacrificed and is letting someone go. A family. There's some unfinished business over here with you guys. Yup, so beautiful. I'm telling you, that man still got them goddamn waves. Somebody here wear glasses, shades. But yeah, somebody here is cutting the cord. Divine protection is here too. I already know, because y'all earth angels, of course, divine protect. Why wouldn't it be? Karmic family members. Something backfired on their ass. We already said that. They was over here talking shit. They left ear was ringing. They was talking shit. I told you don't worry about it. If they was speaking ill will, that shit was being sent back. It sure enough did, child. They could have been on a karmic family member, yo. Yup. This could be they family member, yo. That's what I pick up. They fucking family. Someone in the family over here, yo. Yup. Hell, every time I see karmic family member, I'm like, yup, it is they asses. They karmics. I'm sorry, but they are. Yup. Yeah, someone here wanted some form of victory. They ain't get it. They got some form of hollow victory because you was fucking protected. This shit backfired on their ass. Yup. There's someone here you could have let go. A family member. Somebody here sacrificed maybe a legacy. They could have sacrificed their family. Something here. Something was sacrificed. Something, someone. But something was given up, sacrificed, cut off. Somebody could have cut off a family member. Yup, somebody here could have cut off. Yeah, no spiritual protection. They ain't got no fucking spiritual protection. I don't know what the fuck they was doing over here. But they ain't had no motherfucking spiritual protection. They showed what I'm doing. That's why that shit backfired, yo. Void. Stripped of their spiritual gifts. That's a shame. So if they was, this karmic family has been stripped of some form of spiritual gifts. They don't got none. Y'all divinely protected over here. Someone tried to make some form of... Someone has made a sacrifice, yo. They have cut some form of cord here. Yeah, but that cord and divine protection and sacrifice, they've cut something here, yo. Yeah, destiny swap attempt. No, it didn't happen. That cord was cut. Somebody here maybe wanted to swap destiny. Trying to like... I feel like somebody tried to put someone in your person's path to swap destiny. So therefore, you and your person won't be together. That's what I feel like when I see that card. This was somebody who could have been in a family. A karmic. Somebody here who has no spiritual protection. All that shit, spell work. It said it. Left ear ringing. Someone speaking ill of you. Whatever's been wished on you, been sent back. It sure enough was, because it said it backfired. This was someone in a fucking family. A karmic family member. We had already saw that. And someone stalking, hanging up. Unknown number here. Yeah, your family's safe. Now somebody's obsessed over you. They watching your ass, too. Hell yeah, Black Widow. I don't know. Maybe that's what they're trying to do. Maybe this is someone here. That's probably, I don't know, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius is what I hear. I really hear Aquarius, maybe someone who's single. Someone, I don't know, maybe they're single. Yeah, someone here who could be bitter. Someone who doesn't like to lose. Who doesn't like to show their weakness. Yeah, y'all could be dealing with an air sign. Yep, evil eye again being sent back. So whatever they're sending is being sent back. Whatever they're trying, and they already said, I told you they were sending the evil eye to you. They sure enough was. Girl, this shit being sent right back. They can't fuck with you. I think something going wrong with their health too. I'll tell you the truth. I see a, whoa, wants nothing to do with it. Singing like a canary. Somebody may not want nothing to do with it now. Best friend, false twin going blind, casting spells, type 2 diabetes, sour grapes for the new year. Damn, this is an acid spirit. They're sour by broken promises of a friend promoted over. Could be someone's feeling sour. They tried to crop justice, instead they found bloodshed. Expected to find righteousness, instead of found bloodshed. Wild grapes grew sour. That's for the new year. Ain't gonna have a good one. Wild grapes grew sour. Clear my fucking name. Someone's trying to clear their name. They're realizing the karmic is insecure and extremely jealous of you. Toxic lover could have killed a divine masculine. He was no longer with the deception, which is exactly what the other one said. Wants nothing to do with it. Someone singing like a canary. Guilt is killing this person. Someone here could have been... Said something, could be a best friend that was involved. Yeah. Somebody here, let's see. Yeah, I don't know what the hell, but whoever the hell was doing some shit, they might as well hanging up. Yeah, this is someone, could be someone young. Page of coins, some form of an opportunist. Some form of an opportunity somebody want. Holy Spirit, angels, ancestor guys, yeah. Someone he could have known for a while. Look, see, some form of blessing here. Yeah. Holy Spirit, angels, ancestor guys. What are the messages here for the zodiac sign of Sagittarius, please? Sun, moon, Venus, rising. Yeah, somebody sacrificed something here. I think they're making a sacrifice to let go, maybe of a family, because I see sacrifice. Let me show y'all so y'all can see, too, what I see. So y'all. You about to see every goddamn thing. Sorry. Before I lay these cards down. Yeah, Knight of Cups. Someone's in love. Someone was out here dating. Is this some form of desire, attraction? The way it's off to the side. Someone wanted somebody's rainbow. I just showed you that rainbow. Somebody wanted somebody's abundance, blessing. Hold on, I got y'all on my charger. I was washing clothes. But look, as you can see, we got the evil eye here, right? Somebody's legacy. Somebody here let that. I feel like they're letting something go. Whatever they're letting go. Someone's letting something go. They're cutting the cord here. Some form of sacrifice they're making. You guys were protected. I think they tried to get you to cut. I mean, get your person to cut the cord with you. But instead, I think it backfired on them. And someone here has no spiritual protection here. This is someone who's coming back. They want your forgiveness here. Some form of proposal here, some form of reconciliation. They could be hanging up, stalking you. Let me see who this is. Yeah, this is someone who was bossy, selfish, inflexible, someone who was stubborn. So this may not, I don't know if this is your person. Nah, this is somebody here wanting to cause chaos. Everything's crumbling for this fucking person. They're losing their fucking job. Yeah. Yeah. Opposites attract, lessons, not your usual type. Different spiritual belief. They don't have any. They don't have any. And whatever they're trying to project onto you is being sent right back onto their ass. I'm telling you. I'm telling you. Please believe me. Yep. Someone here could be fighting. It's trust issues. One-sided. Someone's detaching from them. They having arguments. Your family's safe. Someone feels like they lost the love of their life. And again, I see family. Again, I see family. Someone's saying thank you, yo. They obsessed over you, yo. If your left ear is fucking ringing over here, yo, whatever they've been wishing on you is being sent back, which we already saw being sent back. Whatever evil eye shit, we already know is being sent back. So we already know being sent. I already told you that. We already see it here. And then someone here constantly watching you online. Yep, this is the one you could have cut the cord with. Yep, but you're protected.
Yep, and they have no spiritual protection. You over here with divine protection. That's another thing. I feel like somebody here's gonna make some form of sacrifice here. They're gonna cut the cord. It could be with some form of legacy, family, whoever this is over here. Because this is someone I feel that believes that a good reputation, they're going to choose. Yeah, over great riches for being held in high esteem is better than silver and gold. I feel like God is going to bring a blessing in for this person for making the right decision over here. Yeah, this is the rich and the poor. They have this in common. The Lord made them both. So someone here with money but may have a bad reputation with no respect in the streets. And then there's someone here with not as much money but got mad respect in the streets. And I feel like that's you. You may not have the riches of the riches, but you got mad respect out here in the streets. And then there's someone out here, they may not take care of their bills. They may not pay their bills. They may not, you know, this could be a karmic family. They may not be taking care, you know, and that's why they out here flossing, fronting. But it's all for clout. I really don't feel like they really have this blessing here. Holy Spirit, angel. Yeah, let's pull these here. This is where I was at. Yeah, somebody here, some form of dating or someone here I feel is in love with you. They can have water in their sign. You can have water in your sign. Yeah, they desire you. They lost you. Can you handle it? Usher, confessions, expanded edition. This is someone who may have some form of confession that they got to say to you. This could have been about a confession. I hope you're ready. Damn, yo, they got to confess. Now that you're here. Tell me about Sagittarius. Ooh, Wheel of Fortune. There's change. Something that was destined. Ooh, you do it, sugar. Because there's change coming. Somebody, this could be involving a Leo and an Aquarius. Timing is involved. This is in divine timing. Someone fell off that wheel. Someone fell off of something. Yeah, someone fell off of something that was destined, I feel. This was some form of destiny. This was fated. The number 3 could resonate. The number 6 times 3 is 24. 24 could resonate. Breaks down to a 6. 6, 6, 6. There was something toxic. Y'all could be dealing with one of these fixed signs. You could be, I'm telling you, y'all. Y'all, you could be dealing with a Taurus. A Scorpio. Wow, they're in reverse. Someone could have been wicked, obsessive. Yeah, someone here refused to change, refused to end something, and fell off. Fell. They fell from what was destined for them. 3-1-1, reverse. Damn. Then I see an Aquarius. And I see a Leo with wings. Wow. But there's a fucking octopus or some form of a snake or some shit in there. I don't know what the fuck. It don't look right, though. Somebody has secrets. Could have been an Aquarius. I see a moon back there. I see someone walking away. Yup, someone's walking away. This could be like, yeah, the Wheel of Fortune here. Someone here is walking away. You see at the top? Let me show you. Yeah, someone's stressed out. They can't eat. They can't sleep. They can't think. They over here feeling some form of guilt, shame, hopelessness over here. God damn, look at that. That nigga, yo, somebody, they lost you. They lost you. Some form of change. Yeah, ending. Some form of tense about endings. And they freaking lost you over here. Where's my thing? Oh, here it is. Man, it look like someone's walking away. Right here, it look like someone's walked away. Something that was destined, faded. And look, I see, it look like somebody fell here. It look like a Taurus fell. This could have been someone who was stubborn, like we already saw. This could have been someone who was stubborn. This was someone who was bossy. And look, you see all that fire down there? Look, they going through some form of chaos. job loss, inferno, and also a Scorpio in fucking reverse over here as well. This somebody has no love. Look at that heart in reverse. Lack of love, support, yeah, family, something here. Somebody here wasn't willing to change. Mm-mm. But now they mad. These were opposites that were attracted. Somebody had trust issues. They detached. Then look. When I look again, now look. I don't know who the hell y'all dealing with, but I'm giving you the scenarios on what I see. I see a goddamn Leo right here. And I see a damn Aquarius. But I see a moon back there. Like some form of secret. I see these two. I do not know. But I know there's a goddamn snake. Or some form of octopus in there. What the fuck is it? Yo, I don't know who the hell, what the hell this is. It look like the letter U. It could be the letter Y. The way that, like, the way that shit is connected. This shit could be the letter U. This could be the letter R. But some shit don't look right. So, I don't know who the hell you doing, but this could be involved with money. This was Devon's timing. Some form of blessing is here. I see that here as well. But someone fell. Someone fell off that goddamn wheel. Somebody fell. Somebody fell. I think maybe they fell into debt. But I think someone got some form of bad karma. This was karma. Some form of inevitable change. Someone, that legacy. Someone got let go. Yup, some shit got let go. Somebody mad. Somebody mad they cut the cord. Nope, somebody mad. Some form of change. Something is changing. Changing in your favor here. Something that was destined. Pick up your feelings. I told you they was mad. Nine of Swords is here. Pick up your feelings. Jasmine Sullivan. Hotels, motels, the deluxe. Explicit. Damn. They got nightmares, depression, guilt. They feel shame. Damn, you ain't coming back. You already said you already learned your lesson. This is why they feel like they lost the love of their life. Y'all done cut them out and had let them go. This was a legacy, family, something. Somebody you could have been married to. Someone has let go and told the nigga pick up his feelings. The nigga over here begging. He's saying he obsessed with your ass. Look at him begging. He praying to God. That nigga, girl, and oh my God. I can't. Girl, damn. Oh, look, and watch this, yo. Watch this shit, yo. Pick up your feelings. Don't leave no pieces. Damn. You done. Oh, they done fell. That's not right, but y'all are in your fucking power. I don't mean to laugh, but damn, I'm just sitting on the sideline like, okay, they meant that shit. Come pick up your feelings. They are done. That is it. Y'all moving on. Cut the cord. That's like, God damn. Y'all and told them niggas pick up your feelings. They over here stressed out, yo. Damn. Oh, shit. They're mad as fuck. This somebody husband, this somebody baby father, I swear for God, yo, somebody emperor, yo. Yo, they fucking mad. Ooh. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Damn, y'all did not play. They are angry. This is the motherfucking emperor. This is someone with power, yo. Leadership. This is a father. Someone who rules. This is someone with structure, fucking control over here. They have lost it. They were over control and they stressed the fuck out and are mad. They could be a distance. They could be watching you. Don't want you to know they watching. I feel like they get angry. Something about them watching your ass make them mad. Somebody online. Ooh, they are mad.
They could be dealing with an earth sign. Ooh, somebody here. But they mad. I don't know. You could be earth, but they feel like their world is over. And they stress out. Damn, they in regret. They lost you due to a third party. Some form of communication they want to talk now. Reconciliation, something. But you could be gone. They be at a distance. They may not even know. They probably blocked. They stressed the fuck out. I'm going to tell you that right now. It's a challenge for this person. Yo, they can't sleep. Yo, you should look at the knives that are in their fucking head. Yo, they are stuck. They ain't nowhere near sleeping. They're not sleeping. Your person is not sleeping. Ever since you cut this cord and sacrificed. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. With legacy, with emperor. Some of y'all disagree. Someone y'all married to, or someone you consider your husband. Or it's something. You says your family. This is family. It's that emperor is here. That is like the father. This could be a, yeah, this is a father. And they are angry. They could have Capricorn in them with them goddamn horns coming out their fucking ears. I ain't never seen that many goddamn ram ears and Capricorn. Oh, shit. That motherfucker. It's somebody with a lot of love, yo. And they lost. Whoever they invested in. Someone invested in a water sign. Somebody here. Someone with a lot of love. Yup. That's why they in some form of regret. Hell yeah. What is this? This is a father. Ooh, the sun is in reverse. Someone's disappointed. I need something to pick these up with. Damn, they lost whatever. They lost their family. And they are fucking disappointed here. This was a father. It could have been due to like, this somebody married. Damn, they angry. They not happy. Whatever, whoever they invested in. Someone invested in with someone. It could have been a water sign. But this someone, they're in their emotions that they lost you. They are not happy. They missed the warnings. Yeah, when it came to some form of passion. Damn, that Ace of Cups. This person is depressed. Damn, they are depressed. And that Ace of Coins is in reverse. We got the King of Cups upright, the Ace of Coins. They family, they stability, they wealth, they home. They lost the love of their life. That's why they praying over here. And 19, the sun. They not happy. They are very disappointed and deep emotions and angry up all night about this change of cutting. Somebody here, maybe they need to sacrifice. Damn, look at that damn thing. The sun is in reverse. Oh my God. They're depressed. Your person is depressed. Look. Your person. And look. Look what's in there. That sword is in reverse. They missed the warnings. Look, they're depressed. They were selfish. Yo, they missed the warnings with that Ace of Pentacles upside down. They sold bad seeds with someone. Yeah, this could be the baby mama. Somebody here is depressed. That's all I know. Hell yeah. They missed the warnings. And someone here, yeah. It could have been some form of passion. Somebody here is not fucking happy. They thinking the worst. They feeling the worst. They feel depressed. They feel like they failed you. They seeing the worst in things over here. Hell yeah, with that goddamn sun in reverse. The sun is the happiest card in the fucking deck. And then we got the Ace of Coins. Oh my God. Now that right there is enough. They took whatever this was, they failed. Whatever they manifested, this was not a wish fulfillment. They did not wish this. Damn, they failed at this. Now you got the goddamn King of Cups. This is somebody who's a bachelor now. Could be, but they feeling some form of emotional pain. They're feeling some form of emotional pain. Damn. They could have fire and water in their chart. Yup. Damn, that's why they're like, what is love? They over here, when you're not here with me. Damn, you like, pick up your fucking feelings. Oh, shit. Ooh, y'all, I'm not coming back. Nah, and somebody over here trying to shoot the evil eye. And they in regret. Damn, what they in regret? Oh, shit. Yup, because you rejecting them. locked in and standing strong, yo. Seven of Wands. Damn, you kinging. Yeah, you taking action, burning away fucking obstacles, yo. Standing strong and moving forward, I feel like. Rejecting them, and they in fucking regret. Yup, even still, look, they go one here and four here, four, five. They in regret. I mean, deep regret with that good goddamn King of Cups. They in, and that Emperor, the way he looked mad, he his whole world, he fell. He has fallen off, yo. This was destined, yo. This was, let's clarify. That's some shit. Playing games, that's what they was doing. Damn, Crush featuring Usher, Unit Chapters. Look, they, somebody feel they wasted their time. Somebody, maybe they feel you're worth fighting for. Oh shit, the world. They wasting their time because you still ending it. I feel like they feel like you're worth fighting for. Look at them coming in wanting to call victory, waving their red flag. I said you're dealing with a fixed sign. I'm going to tell you that right now because I still keep seeing it. Yeah, this is someone here you may no longer be invested in. You may no longer be invested in here, you know? You may have invested enough. You feel like you know you're wasting your time. They want some form of change here. You may feel like, no, you're wasting your time. No longer wanting. You're letting this shit go. Oh, shit, Sag. Yup, you're ending the cycle. Oh, God, and they still pissed trying to run back in. We saw that. Yeah, you're ending it. You're closing it. It's over. Wow, it's completely over. You're turning your back, and they stressed out. And you're no longer, you cutting the cord. Damn. Yeah. Damn, you ending it. And they stressed out. Tell me why that Emperor is here. Eight of Coins. They want to work on it. Yep, they want to reconcile a new relationship. They want to work on it. Their heart is broken. Yep, they asking, begging God to give them a second chance. They want a second fucking chance to work on it. Yep, they feel useless without you. That's why they like, what is love? Damn, they feel useless. Damn, they could be, they stressed out. Yo, they could be losing weight. Like, they only focusing on you. Look at his ass. He over here. He can't. Oh, God, girl. Look at the man. I feel so sorry for him. That's not right. Yo, I don't even know. Yo, that's y'all. Y'all, hey, look. Look, I'm rolling with y'all. Fuck that. But, like, damn, your man over here stressed the fuck out, yo. He want to work on this shit bad as hell. Damn, he want to work on this shit. He ready to put in the work, yo. He is ready, yo, to give you the world. Look at his hands. You heard that horn? Oh, yeah, he dabbed your head. I know that's right, nigga. Go get him. Go get him, Tiger. Go get him, Tiger. Go get him, Tiger. I can't help it. Go get him, Tiger. If you want her, go get her. Yeah, if you want her, go get her, Tiger. Because he's coming to bring you everything. That nigga stressed out. He want change, yo. Damn, yep. He determined, too. This way got a lot of passion. They got a lot of love, too. Deep love. Deep emotions. A lot of love, yo. Damn, they lost. This, yo, damn Ace of Pentacles with the fucking Sun and Earth. They want to work on it. Tell me about this King of Cups. They got a lot of love. Someone is ready. This could be a marriage. They could be ready now. This could have been unfinished business with that Ace of Coins in reverse. They may not have brought this to you, and they could be disappointed that they didn't give this to you. Damn, and now they lost you. Damn. This is someone who probably be letting family. Somebody here. Who is this? Tell me about the King of Cups. They got a lot of love. They deep in their emotions. Look at that heart. Well, they want to wish fulfillment. They see you as their wish fulfillment. They see you as their happily ever after. Yeah, this could be, look on all of, this could be a Leo, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. This could be Sagittarius, Aries, Leo with them sunflowers. This you. They find you to be a wish fulfillment. Yes, they do. They want a wish granted with you. That they willing to give you everything. Look, your wish is my command. Oh, my God. I know that shit, right? Queen of Wands. I know that shit, right? I said with them goddamn sunflowers. Yeah, look at them. You attractive as shit. You just a smirking and shit. You forever smirking, Sag. I tell you that right now. Fuck it. Look, you standing in your power looking good. You look, they watching your ass. This why they watching you. You up here. And you giving them a goddamn show. I don't know what fuck you doing, but your damn show smiling. Looking good. You looking at their ass. They looking at you. I don't know why you looking like that. Like, are you serious? Are you for real? Some form of death transformation. Like, I ended this. You didn't make me happy with this. I stood in my power. I'm looking good now. You know, the grass they see was greener on the other fucking side now. They realize now. Ooh, you stand in your motherfucking power, the Queen of Wands. Yep, and they want this goddamn wish fulfillment. They like, I'll give you anything. Anything. You just ask for it. You name it. You got it. Damn, nah, you should have been did that. I think they took you for granted. I ain't even gonna lie. I think they took you for fucking granted. When you close out that fucking cycle, no longer wanted to invest, ended it with their ass, they realize you're like, as though you never coming back. Girl, they over here. Child, they ready to, now they ready to put in that fucking work. Maybe they've made some form of sacrifice. They cut some form of cord off with somebody over here. Now they realize, yo, you worth more than silver and gold. That's why that fucking Ace of Coins in fucking reverse. Now look, they willing to give you the whole world. Look at his hands up and they look. Your wish is my command. Whatever you want, baby. Whatever you want, I give you anything, baby. Just please. Look. Oh, shit. Look at your man, bitch. Look at your man, bitch. He'll give you any fucking thing. Tell you that right now. He willing. Your wish is his command. He willing to do anything. Yep. Damn. I know that shit right, child. He willing to do any and every fucking thing for this. He is so unhappy, disappointed, thinking the worst, like it's over forever in a day. This man is over here like, please, he's begging for a wish granted. He's showing off his. He like, I'll give her anything. Please, just bring her back. He wants your ass back. Queen of Wands. This is what he wants. Somebody here not talking to him. Not talking. No longer, yeah, something here, something came to light. Somebody here not talking. Some form of communication. Wow. When I see that, I see like somebody been thrown back into the water. There were other fish in the water. And I feel like they made the wrong choice. Now you stand in your power. You confident. Courage. I already said that. I said, I feel like y'all took y'all power back. That's why I was laughing when I saw all that shit. Permission, Ro James, El Dorado, explicit. I don't know, they need permission now. Whoever, whatever they did, clarify that Ace of Coins. Why is that Ace of Coins here? Y'all over here. This somebody, they want. I don't mean to laugh, but damn. Good day. Whoa, wow. Six of Pentacles is upright, and then I got another card face down. Nine of Wands, that's someone who's guarded. Very defensive. I think that could be y'all. Let me see. I need a card. King of Wands is here. They want to take some form of action, but y'all guard it again. Seven to the nine. You're standing in your power. Yeah, y'all guard it. You're standing in your power. Shit, yeah. There's someone who betrayed you. Someone got betrayed. I don't know if they betrayed you. They was given to someone else that betrayed them. That's probably why you looking at them like that. Are you fucking serious? Some form, yeah, there's somebody here, yeah. Queen of Wands is a go-getter. Yeah, somebody here was given. And got manipulated. That's why they not happy. That's whoever they were given to with that goddamn Ace of Coins. Somebody got robbed, I feel like. They were given to somebody. It could be for business or something here. But there were a lot of hands involved. Someone here could be a Gemini. Someone here could have been given to. Or someone was manipulating a situation when it came to somebody's money, finance, stability. They didn't want you to have it. And manipulated your person to give maybe to someone else. This was a trickster here. The Magician, yeah. That's probably why y'all sitting over here looking. Yeah, but now I feel like somebody here, whatever it is, they ready to get you this wish granted. That's what I feel like. Because whoever they lost with, that's probably why you're looking at them like that. You could be laughing. I know, right? I'm laughing too, but we should be laughing. But yeah, they got their heart broken, yo, to someone they were given to. They were being manipulated. That's probably why you looking at this nigga like, I ended this. Somebody here, maybe they want to heal. They need to heal. Yeah, whoever they gave to, they took a loss. Yep, and that's probably why you over here looking at them smiling shit. I don't know why you laughing over there. You caught up. It's because you shitting on these niggas. You ain't right, Sagittarius. Sagittarius, you ain't right. It's because you shitting on these niggas. Look at that bitch. It's because you shitting on these niggas. Look at you smiling and shit. Look at the fucking lion. Hell yeah. Yup. Damn, maybe because they got some karma for who they were given to. Someone was wearing a mask, manipulating your person, some form of trickster, yo. That happy smile face. Somebody here, whoever they manifested with, they tricked them. Into giving? Yup. Damn, I feel like that. Whoever they were given to, someone manipulated them. Fake news could be about their stability, their home, where they lived at. But someone depressed. Yeah, someone's depressed, yo. Someone gave to a trickster, someone who was deceitful. Yeah, someone was trying to get away with something, strategizing here. Give me one more on that giving. It was giving. 6, 7, ending. This is it. They were given to someone. And they were being deceitful about who they was given to. It could have caused like some form of money issue in the home, marriage. But someone here, yeah, is not happy. Yeah, a child could have been involved here. But someone here, they are not happy. They are not happy with what they manifested. Some form of failure. Yeah, someone who they were giving to was betraying them. Someone here, clarify that 19, the sun in reverse. That's an ending. That's what caused this ending. That's what they depressed about. They were manipulating and deceiving here. Something that was, you know, a solid opportunity. Something could have been a home, marriage, something here. And someone was being deceitful. That's what caused this loss. Now they wanting to wish granted here. To want to give now. Yeah. Yup. Why is the sun? Yup, page of cups. An apology. Someone here. Some form of an apology. Someone could be in their emotions here. But someone here. I just saw that card. There's some form of intuition. Somebody here. I feel like they're throwing that person back out there. Now that they found out something. It's somebody who they were talking to. Page of Cups, who was deceiving them. Someone was talking to someone young, having fun. They depressed now. They sowed bad seeds. They shouldn't have did. Five of Swords, at least it's in reverse. They want to reconcile now. They want to apologize. They have some form of past resentment. Yup, damn, but y'all again. Our motherfucking blocking they ass. Damn, we got 7 again. What they got that? Nope, y'all not hearing it. They might as well forget it. Nope. Damn, we got these both again. They ready to make amends. They want to reconcile. They see the truth. But y'all are standing firm again and moving forward. Yep. You planning to move forward. You taking some form of action. This could be your person. They want to take action to come towards you. But you guard it. They ready to reconcile, take action to reconcile. That's what they want. But with you, double, you are still guarded. 44 on the clock. 8. Communication, movement. They want to come towards you and they want to talk. They want to apologize to you guys. But you guys are so guarded. Yep, and they stressed out. That's what it is. They ready to reconcile, but you guys are so guarded. You're letting go. That's what they scared about. That you finally completely have let them go. Damn. Peace, Edge.